Hi, I'm Rob.
And I'm Joe.
Welcome to the Google Play Experimentation Lab. In this video, we'll test different graphics in your store listing by running some experiments. Let's take a look at some examples.
Okay, our default store listing is pretty solid already. My app graphics and text are converting great. Installs have never been better. Why mess with a good thing, Rob?
Joe, there's no such thing as a fully optimized store listing. It's an ongoing process that even the most advanced developers continuously make optimizations and improvements to. The good news is that Google Play can help any developer run their own tests with store listing experiments.
I would try starting with your most important asset, your app icon.
But no matter where you start, I'd recommend you only test one element at a time. You may be tempted to play it safe, but I'd encourage you not to be shy. You'll learn the most by testing assets with distinct differences.
And let your experiments run 2 weeks or more to make sure you capture enough data. Now, my friend Diana and I have an app about Halloween jokes. It's super popular in October.
Where do fashionable ghosts shop?
Boutiques. Here's a real example of a store listing experiment Diana ran in October, our busy season. I liked our current store listing, but she insisted on running an experiment on different icons. So we chose to run an ABCD test on just the icons. We had our default store listing still run for 40% of users, along with three other different icon variants. Wow, Diana proved me wrong. Our green ghost icon really took off. Our retained first-time installs performed 71 percentage points higher than the default store listing. Our current store listing was actually the worst. Now that's a scary statistic. Our business decision would be to adopt our green icon variant for our default store listing.
And if you think one experiment is enough, think again. Let's look at another example. This one is from Rovio. Here you can see how even after seeing an improvement from their first experiment of 7.2%, this developer went on to test another set of iterations and found additional lift.
You can see how just a little testing and iteration with experiments can go a long way.
Boutique.
That's right.